Exclusive from savagenews.com.
I'm not going to be able to do it.